Thousands of people heading to downtown St. Paul. Records already broken for the boys state hockey tournament. Morgan Wolf is at the X tonight with the latest.
Such a fantastic day in St. Paul. They set actually a new attendance record with 19,765 people attending the afternoon sessions for the quarterfinals.
In the heart of the state of hockey, fans are fueling the flames.
Edina, we're the best.
Let's go. Bring it.
The ice is cold.
Cake for dessert, baby.
Let us know what happens at the end of this game.
The excitement.
Minnetonka's not in it, so.
Is hot.
Don't have to worry about that.
20th year.
Kathy Larson has worked the high school tournament since 2004.
Good to see you guys.
Her love of the game goes back further.
And I remember how excited I was coming to state hockey tournaments. And they have just as much excitement.
Rivalries, overtimes, upsets.
State, baby! Woo!
All part of the St. Paul story.
You come down and you work your way up and down West 7th, and you see a lot of people you grew up with, people you played against.
I was one of the biggest guys out on the ice when I played, and now I'd be looking up at a lot of them.
What is a throwback to some?
The game's become faster, the kids are bigger.
Is a dream come true?
My grandson's gonna score the winning goal.
To others.
It's just a celebration of hockey.
A hat tip to the state of hockey.
Number one, woo!
A lot of nostalgic times here in St. Paul and a lot of great hockey. The tournament kicks up again starting tomorrow at 11. In St. Paul, I'm Morgan Wolf for Care 11 News.